Tom, did you send a screenshot of your text messages with Avery to Ash?
Why on earth would I do that?
That's not the answer to the question.
I didn't send Ash a screenshot of my conversation because that's not what I do.
How did Ash know then?
Because I asked Ash, was it over? Was your relationship over?
He would have responded yes, and then what proceeded after that?
That's it.
Ash, can you tell me how you found out that Tom asked Avery out?
Tom contacted me and just said, "Hey, by the way, did you know?" He didn't know actually we were separated actually until I think he talked to Avery.
So he told you that he asked Avery out, but then you
Sending
contacted.
screenshots.
Tom,
I
hold
wasn't
up.
sending.
Tom.
No, but I wasn't
Tom.
sending screenshots of information to
Right.
Ash. We
Tom, hold up just a
purely had a
second.
conversation about it.
Okay, hold up for just a second. Ash, did Tom send you a screenshot of their text between him and Avery?
No, I lied to Avery. I said to her that he sent a screenshot. He did not send a screenshot. He just told me that Avery did accept to go out with him on the basis on the fact that there was potential for Avery to go out with him. That's it.
Why did you lie to her?
Because actually, at that moment, I was really hurt when I heard that actually she said yes to going out. So to prove I had a really good motive to be annoyed, I said I saw screenshots of them. So I just lied to her just to tell her that, you know what, I did see screenshots. That's it. Whether it was a date or it was not a date, I think in a relationship, if the commitment is true, if the love is true, this is not something you do. That's all.
You feel Tom did something wrong by asking Avery out.
They both did whatever they did was wrong. I was really annoyed with Tom.
You were annoyed with Tom for asking her
I
out.
was really pissed off, not only with Tom, but with Avery too.
What did I do?
2 days after a breakup, it hurts. It does hurt.
I'm sorry, we were not together in a relationship, Ash. I'll just tell you this. I have a lot of men who come into my life who try to hit on me. Or try to assert types of attraction towards me, and I just assert my boundaries, and that's usually what stops
I was
it.
just being pleasant. I was
See,
just being
that's the thing,
pleasant.
Tom. You keep going back and forth. You're like, yes, I was hitting on her. Yes, I was wanting her to
No,
ask
but I
her
was
out on
being
a date. So then
pleasant.
when I say that,
I
you come
didn't. I
back
was
and
like,
you
let's go
go, I
out.
was
Let's
just
have
trying to
some
be
time together.
pleasant. Tom, did you also ask Stephanie out?
Yeah, but she's hot. I would like to go out with Steph.
Listen, I didn't take it that way, and I just like to keep it civil
I
and
was,
nice
Steph.
between
I was
all of
hitting on
the.
you. Be honest. I was hitting on you.
I
I
really
was.
did not. I don't know.
It's like I hit on Steph and she doesn't know, and I'm asking someone out just to go for dinner and they think it's a date.